Moving out. We packed, I guess. Well, we're not gonna be in this house for long, so. What are you doing?
I'm trying to think of it. This one is still good. I think it's still good here.
What?
This one. Oh my god,
I just brought home a new project. Taking out my cassettes. Yeah, I'm gonna start doing it when. No. I have to start taking out my tape. I just brand newly opened this tape. At 4:21:89. See, this is tape 18. Brand newly opened it. 3 hours, about 2 hours later, this one I did. Some of these are backwards.
Who's that man? It means I have a red pencil.
He had more say.
I genuinely and sincerely have no interest. President Reagan tried turning up the heat today, pressuring the Senate to ratify the intervention.
Ivan will make breakfast for you and the girl. Yes, Ivan, some huevos.
Oh, you know I can't eat that spicy food.
We're moving.
Get those drawers, Gilbert.
I brought them home from school.
When?
I made them at school.
When?
And I brought it home yesterday. Delay. What? The Texas is gonna sleep in my room tonight. This last night we're gonna be sleeping in this house. And Joe. This camera can barely record in the low light.
What?
Let me call Ben.
When I was supposed
to... Oh, come on!
You were just driving it from where you guys rented it?
Yeah. Do you have any more boxes?
The bag?
Victor go to sleep?
Well, he's in my room right now.
Okay, let him go to sleep.
Why does my mom have to call Betty for?
Okay, thank you.
Oh, she wasn't there. Why do you have to call her for?
Nunca, nunca está en la casa.
Well, mom?
Well, now I have... Oh, Gilbert, we're gonna... Oh, my God, just put him, like, over there.
We're moving. But there's not enough light in here. Guess what? This house is getting emptier. Emptier by the minute. Are we gonna take the TV?
No, that television I'm gonna pay.
What kind of animal are you when you're taking a bath? A bear. What time are you getting up in the morning?
Huh?
What time are you getting up in the morning?
Normal.
Normal?
You should go to bed.
9 o'clock.
Me? When I have to take you to school?
8 o'clock.
Good night.
There's a moving van.
There's a what?
Oh, too bad we're moving. Here's a moving truck. I'm gonna open the lock for my mom. And before I do it, I'm gonna have to get any valuables that I find in here. That's okay. That speaker box I don't need. The hubcap I don't need. That thing, I don't know, man. So my mom can give it to somebody. But that's okay. and open the lock for my mom. Make a loud noise. Now, look at all the things that we're taking with us. And all these things. Head project. Sent this Skeeter. My project, my new project. Oh, we're moving this afternoon. Can you imagine? We're moving this afternoon. On the VCR tapes, on my tapes, and the Atari. My mom de-packed the refrigerator and the washer and dryer, and look how ugly it looks in there. I thought that was gonna be much more de-packed than this. There's the washer and dryer, which is not here anymore. Yeah, look at all the spider webs. Yeah.
Mommy, hold this. Just hold it, Mommy. No, I don't care. I'm gonna have to go back right away. I thought Sophia was gonna come and help me, and I called her right now, and she said, well, I will stop by tomorrow morning.
Huh.
Have you started moving things, like moving things in there, like setting them up?
No, I haven't. We didn't unload the truck. We brought it in. See, he took, see, to begin with, he said he was going to be there at 12, and I had to come and pick up the keys. And I came to the condo to kind of clean it up a little bit. So when I got home, it was one. Not really. It was one by the time I got back. And he had been, he was leaving because he thought I just wasn't going to be there. But then anyway, he said, okay. So then we finished loading it up with the refrigerator, the washer, and the dryer, and everything. So by the time we were done, then it was time for me to pick up Cynthia. So I went to pick up Cynthia, and by the time we got over here, it was almost 3. And then we didn't have the wood, so he couldn't get anything down. So I had to go home, and I said, okay, I'll go and get it. At the same time, I'll get the kids so they can help. And I told him I would take about half an hour. Oh, shit, that was it, huh? Is that a car before?
Yeah, there's a car right behind you, Mom.
Shut up.
You have to take the truck back today, huh? Huh, Mom?
Yeah, I have. Let's see. Can I find
where's the truck
at? I don't know. I just park over here. I just park over here and we can drive. Oh, yeah, it is available. We can just go there and park there. Is that parking available? I think it is.
Matter.
Yeah.
Is he up on the other side?
We moved into the new house. Pretty bad. It smells new. Packed up all the cans so far. Right now it's about 12 o'clock.
Yeah. Well, that's one.
More than, yeah, it's about one.
Yeah, but you should go to bed. Tell Annie, you have to go to sleep.
Well, I'll go in there anytime I want. It's partly my room, too. Oh! Brought the cut now. You know, stuff. And I have to work tomorrow. Clean the microwave. Monday morning at 7:10. Cleaning stuff here.
Ask mommy how you lock the door.
Get a door.
I found another one.
Yeah. Cut.
Record on the floor.
Oh, there's a new house.
Look at this table,
Gilbert. It's just falling apart, huh, Gil? No, it is. You don't have to worry about it. Mom, when you come back from Las Vegas, you can use this radio here. Oh, this radio doesn't work anymore.
Does it?
Because of you.
I go, I want to go in an ambulance with a red flashing light and big windows to go away to my fan.
Or else I drink orange juice.
And lunch with them.
All right, guys, it's time for the ultimate cheer-up whipping.
It's not that bad. What else did they say, Bonds?
I'm going to have to have an operation.
Oh, not an operation!
Cunningham, I think you've been more convincing without the rubber nose.
This is my mom when she's mad.
To cool in daylight. Get this 84-page book of window ideas at these Anderson dealers.
At James Hardware, Valley Sashen Door, Mission Sashen Door, Bet Sign Lumber Company.
Dear Royal Caribbean, my husband, a confirmed outdoorsman and mountain climber, has always said a cruise would make him climb the wall.
Bull, huh? I'm always hearing those stories and they never happen. That there's going to be enough. I want to be here when it happens.
What?
I don't like being at school when it happens.
Some of the stuff we found was rather explosive.
You're not going to charge a coat sofa?
They're not going to the kitchen sofa.
Porsche 944. The Volvo 740 Turbo 1.
I have no idea.
Any car is better than a piece of shit Porsche. Who wants to spend $1 million on a piece of shit car? I couldn't find any paper. It's less than the one, than the other kind, huh, Mom?
Yeah, but it
doesn't. They're getting mad now because they're hungry. And wait, this one's pretty hungry. Oh, they're eating the plate.
Oh, yeah.
Because they want the thing so bad. Look at that red one's over there. So lazy, like Jose. But the grid was over there.
The mother. Do it again?
I want to show. I have to walk on my knees because I want to show you my feet.
Handcrafted cut work, lace, bedspread, and pillowcases complete.
That's why.
Dirty feet.
And that's why I have to walk on my knees. Because my mom is too demanding and the carpet is so light.
It's a white iron bed trimmed with brass. Elegant addition to your child's guest or master bedroom. Bedding not included. And it's furnished by Wesley Allen. This column is valued at $1,190.
Oh, your highest, but maybe this will be even nicer.
It's Xavier, my vicious fashions that dare to be different. Contemporary clothing. Intrigue and mystery.
Why should we come?
Now, fly to Paris! Our Transworld Airlines wide-body jets will be hosted by Spirit. It's furnished by TWA. And then, spend a moment.
What time did you haul me out of that bar?
I dressed the kid yesterday afternoon and brought him to the store. This has been a mess.
I didn't get that cell last night. He was out there with a truss. The Lord knocked me down. I want to put you in that truss.
Yeah, I put a friend in that you knocked down. But when you got the book.
If I can.
Oh, my BA, man, did you put the boxes over there?
What? Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on. My mom got me a tie.
Tell us if there's any party.
Where?
Detective, my mom.